move on Magnussen didn't pay off for Raikkonen. Kimi had made a great start, but his race was effectively over when he was hit by Chilton during the first safety car.